Hello, quick update video on the Behemoth ability spam video I've made. This season, season 15, Cryoclasm got a buff where you no longer need to be sprinting for a short time to actually destroy stasis crystals. So I recommend using Cryoclasm over Howl of the Storm. Now this does remove a fragment slot, so I recommend removing Whisper of Hedrons, as you can keep the other two fragments that are good for ad clear and grenade spam.